This is going to be fun today. Playing in front of 20,000 is always fun.
It has been 329 days since the most improbable finish in the history of the State U rivalry delivered a stunning South Dakota victory. And today we see what these two can do for an encore.
All right.
Hurls it down the left sideline, underthrown, juggled, and intercepted by Dallas Pina. Campbell throw it to the right sideline, and it's intercepted in the end zone. Kale Reiner took the football away from Carter Bell. Works over the middle, Jackson Yockey 15, jukes a defender, inside the 10, into the end zone! Isidanus up the middle, 45-40, with a burst, 35, breaks the tackle, 30, 25, still going 20, stiff arm 15, 10, 5, what a run! Touchdown, Jackrabbits!
Outsiders refer to this region as the Dakotas as if it's one thing. You know what side you're on today. You're either Bison or Jackrabbits.
Christian keeps, no, he throws down the right seam, and Goddard tipped it up to himself and made the catch. For Winicky, he caught it in the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota State, with 1 second remaining. They'll snap it back to Pierre Strawn Jr., who throws a pass to a wide open Tucker Kraft. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Throw it to the near side, wide open, making the catch is DJ Hart. Evades a tackler along the right sideline. Miller looks left, drops back, throws it deep down the center of the field for Hunter Lipke, who makes an over-the-shoulder catch. He'll throw with his left hand into the end zone, and it's picked off by Kobe Herter, returning it out of the end zone to the 10. Right numbers 15. To Davis, running off the right, inside the 20, inside the 10, stiff arms, multiple men, and he's into the end zone! Are you kidding me? Isaiah Davis! Johnson the back, takes the handoff, starts right, cuts left, cuts back right, inside the 10, angling right to the 8, runs through a tackle, to the near pylon! Touchdown, Jackrabbits!
That's how you battle, let's go! We like that!
Miller looking, lobs it deep down the left side, and it's broken up! South Dakota State has beaten North Dakota State for the Dakota Marker for the third consecutive time.
We can take this, buckle up. Boy, if you bat it, then double up. Remember your team when you hustle up. Don't make a move till you huddle up. I'm coming up, is up. Looking for trouble, then knuckle up. I see through all of your cover-ups. You think that you gonna set me up? Good luck, break it down. Who at the top, I'ma bring him down.
Davis running off the right, inside the 20, inside the 10. Stiff arms, multiple men, and he's into the end zone.
Since all of the truth started raining down. If you want that belt, better buckle down.
We can take this outside, outside. Looking at the stars.
Davis up the middle, 45-40, with a burst, 35. Breaks the tackle, 30, 25. Still going 20, stiff arm 15, 10, 5, what a run! Going deep down the center of the field and making the catch in the end zone is Jackson Yockey.
You are just not on my level.
Giving to Davis, and he is stoned. in our locker room would agree with that, that it was a successful season.
Montana State will join North Dakota State in Frisco.
Obviously something has to change in our program. I mean, been in the semifinals four times, lost three of them. No excuses there.
Davis running off the left side. 15, 10, 5, semifinals. Touchdown, Jackrabbits.
We talk about history lessons. They get tired of that stuff, to be honest with you.
Wentz fires to the back of the end zone. Touchdown!
Tackled in the end zone! Safety!
I can see the faces through the broken glass.
One of our starting O linemen years and years ago, why do we even go up there? We're not going to win. And I thought, we're going to change that mentality.
We've been close two times to my finals, the national championship once. The big thing is putting the extra work in when nobody else is watching.
I'm proud of our football team, and I'm disappointed in our football team. And I think you can do those two things in the same breath. We will regroup and correct and repair some guys and be ready to play our best football.
Folks in Springfield calling it the biggest game in school history, SDSU. They called it a business trip.
Ready, one, two, three, please. Breaks
the tackle, 30, 25, still going 20, step on 15, 10, 5, what a run! Football Conference Championship! Stiff arms, multiple men! Are you kidding me? Isaiah Davis!
We put on a show, and we played some good ball. We do have a great fan base, but this game we got to ask a little more.
Under pressure, he's hit the throws, he's got Molitor inside the 15, inside the 10, inside the 5, he's going to score!
The Dakota Marker rivalry moves south on the biggest stage imaginable.
Monday, my prayers are going to be answered.
Goddard tipped it up to himself and made the catch.
Koenig first down and inside the 30, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbit.
Running up the middle, 15, 10, 5, checkerboard! Amanda Johnson up the middle, 30, breaks a tackle, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits! From the 18, Gronowski pump fake, hierarchy ball, far sideline, Jackson Naki makes the catch, backpedaling into the end zone, touchdown, Jackrabbits! The roll out to the right, throw down the right seam, Mike Morgan wide open, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits! Gronowski fakes the pass, runs up the middle, Davis the lead block, cuts left 45, 40, left numbers 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits! Shotgun snap, fade for Winicky, he caught it in the end zone, touchdown, South Dakota State! He'll take a shot deep down the left sideline, Jackson Yockey, an over-the-shoulder catch in the back left checkerboard! Ring the bell, Jackrabbit Nation, your football team is the FCS National Champions!
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.